books are not the only one. You have to go through all the MCQs and all of this webinar to get your concept clear before going for the exam. And also, don't forget to take the mock test. That's very important. Myself, Sukhindu Ghosh. I have done my BCom from Calcutta University and I have done USCMA in 2020 February. I was looking for any professional course within a limited period of time so that I can pursue that, and I did a lot of research about it and I finally came to know about CMA. Arun sir is excellent at what he does. He explains each and every topic in a very simple manner, which becomes easier to understand for us basically. Because this is a US-based course, right? So accent should not be something US, so that Indian student cannot get the whole concept. So I would say 10 on 10. You should study this compact material, which is given by Miles, to get the understanding. And if you have any doubts, you can further go into that Wiley book and clear your concept. CMA, matlab Miles.